Get ready for another cool night, but overall, temperatures will be on the rise gradually the rest of this week. This evening, we'll be falling down into the upper 40s by 10 o'clock, midnight 44 degrees, calm wind, clear sky, low humidity, right near 40 to start your Tuesday morning at sunrise. But there will be some locations in the upper 30s and even mid 30s in the hill country. Then sunny, 66 by the afternoon, low humidity, not much of a breeze. Some morning fog possible Tuesday morning, but we think some thicker fog Wednesday, Thursday, and even Friday mornings. And temperatures, though, making it into the upper 70s on Thursday, Christmas Eve Friday, 80. Christmas Day, we're expecting sunshine and 83 degrees. From the KSAT 12 Weather Center, I'm Adam Caskey.